I took a little break and went into some different areas, but eventually got back into swimming. I swam all my life and through college as a scholarship athlete, then got back into coaching and my passion for swimming and leading these swimmers and helping them grow, and doing so through the physical side of knowing the exercise physiology, but then also loving the leadership and the mentality needed to lead these swimmers really led me back into the sport.